Come on, guys. Welcome back to Swirly Games, and we're gonna do something different that I've never done on the channel before. I'm gonna play an event, and the only reason I'm doing this is I feel like I can actually field a really good roster for what it's for, but there's a little something on here that makes me think I'm going to struggle pretty bad. So this could be really bad or entertaining. I don't know. We'll find out. But we're gonna play the finest event. It's three inning games of only finest or postseason cards, as you can see, which includes the postseason hardware, like the Dodgers Oral Hershiser, that 92 overall. That's a postseason card, so that counts. And then also the cards from this current postseason, like that 97 George Springer, 99 Strasburg, specifically in my team that I've got in there. And then all the finest cards are open. You minimum overall 63, max team overall 95. And we're playing three inning games on Hall of Fame. So the way this works as far as entries, since I've never played an event on the channel before, in case you guys don't know, is it sort of works like BR, where each entry, as it says here, like wins per entry, that entry is good until you lose twice. So that's the same as BR. And then you get different rewards for your wins in a current entry, which is just like cards, kind of like BR. 3 wins, you get a silver, 6, you get a gold, 9, you get a low tier diamond, 12 in the same entry, which I think ends the entry at that point as well, you get a 90-96 live series player. But the big one is to get the cards for the event. It's just cumulative wins. You just gotta play the event enough to win hopefully 20 times, and then you'll get all 4 available vouchers for this event. So unless you're trying to grind out wins per entry, once you get 20 total wins, there's really not a need to do this anymore. Because there's 4 potential vouchers for this week, the only reward we can get, because this will last for like 2 or 3 weeks, or 2 or 3 sets of the event at least, the only reward you can get if you get all 20 this first session is the finest Pete Alonso. So he's very similar to his Home Run Derby card, except the other stats are kind of bumped up a little bit. He's got better vision, better contact. I don't remember what his fielding and speed were like, but he's still got the max 125 power for both sides. So he'd be a great bench bat to have on there and be like, hey, you need a home run, put PD up there against anybody, especially a lefty. Yeah, I think I'm going to be really bad at this, but let's go over the team we got. For my rotation, I have finest Gerrit Cole, World Series MVP, postseason Steven Strasburg. So I got 299s in the rotation that hopefully can take the mound. Got finest Jack Flaherty and Matthew Boyd, and then this Oral Hershiser. So cards that have that postseason banner on the side. You got your rookie, your veteran, impact veteran, breakout, all those ones. So the postseason types of those cards count as well. But hopefully we don't get Oral Hershiser up there, because that's a bummer. For the bullpen, we've got the postseason Nolan Ryan again, which is only a gold. It's not great. We got 3 commons to fill out the squad. And then finest Liam Hendricks, postseason Patrick Corbin, and finest Kirby Yates. So we have 1 lone lefty, but it's only a 3-inning game, so hopefully we can get by on that. And then, I mean, if we need more than these 3, then we could have Nolan, who's got good stamina, but let's just hope it doesn't get farther than that. For the lineup, we're rocking Frankie leading off at short, Rendon at first base, batting second, then Yelly in right, batting third, Nolan at third, hitting cleanup, Yordan Alvarez I went with in left, batting fifth, JT behind the plate at batting sixth, Ketel Marte is going to play center field in the 7th spot, and then Fernando Tatis Jr. going to play second base. So he's not in his primary spot like Rendon. But the bench, I wanted to have Max Muncy because I didn't have a lefty on the bench. So that's why Muncy came out for Fernando Tatis. We got Chris Bryant, Yasmani Grandal, Max Muncy, Josh Bell, and the new 97 overall postseason George Springer, which I've heard this card's a beast. But he wouldn't be the worst option in a pinch hit spot. So I actually considered putting him in for Ketel, but I figured it would give the starting lineup more balance with that second switch hitter. Also got 2 switch hitters already on the bench. So yeah, without further ado, I think this video might just be the whole run, especially if I lose twice, because this is on Hall of Fame, which you guys know I've been struggling on All-Star keeping up with shit, so this is just going to be even worse. Pitches are going to be a lot faster, players are going to be better, and the wedge is going to be a lot smaller too. So God pray for me, but let's give it a try. All right, the Army Black Knights. All right, please be Gerrit Cole. Please be Gerrit Cole on the mound for me. Please, please, please. Matthew Boyd. But he's got that Oral Hershiser as well. Okay. We have very similar lineups, which a lot of these are going to be that way. So he has DJ at second, Springer in center, and Chris Bryant at third. Other than that, all the other guys are on my lineup, or in my lineup as well. Okay, so I'm the road team, so I get the bat first. Hopefully we can put one on the board and put some pressure on him. Jesus, 125 and 54. I'm gonna get fucking destroyed. Can you get merch into a 3-inning game? All right, let's go. Be patient. See how fat the oil doesn't throw super hard, at least. So we have that going for us. Frankie, blooper to left. To short fence to left. Is that gone? Get out of here. He can't make the catch. We're going three. We're going three. Go, 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 go. No. Only the three. No! I'm going to blow it anyway, so what does it matter? If they had a guy on third, nobody out. Would not ever matter. I find it. All right, Boyd. Come on. Let's get a 1-2-3 inning here. That ain't going to happen. Get the ball. That's fun. Super fun. This is going to be great, guys. It's going to be great. Get him, JT. Let's go. I was about to be pissed. Strike three. Fuck! Get through that gap. What is going on? Come the fuck on. That's in the gap. Thank God he missed that. Alright, only run to second and don't get thrown out, hopefully. I like Hall of Fame so far. And this, like I said, Oral's not throwing gas, so there's that, too. Come on, JT. Need a big, big hit here. Shoot that the other way. God. Oh, still one swing away. Is it Marte up now? Marte, let's go. Come on, don't blow this. Sinker, I knew it was coming. Get down. Alright, right-handed heavy spot coming up, so Kirby Yates is going in the game. Alright, Frank. Good inning. Alright, let's score a run. I feel like I'm doing okay. I just can't... God, that freaking triple in the beginning still pisses me off. Get up the gut. Run, Tatis. You got 91 speed. You better beat that out. Alright, that's a good start. Josh Bell, switch hitter. If he puts a lefty in, I'm putting Chris Bryant in. Fight him off, fight him off. Watch that low off speed. I swung at it anyways. I literally said it was coming. I swung anyways. See, I can outsmart players in this game. I just can't. I outdumb myself. Frankie lasers one to center. Nothing. Alright, this is it. Two outs. What do we got up? Anthony Rendon? Surprised he's not putting a righty in. Oh! Oh, man, I felt good about that one. Just early. Get down. It's a line out. Damn it. Letterkenny Irish. Shout out to Josh. Appreciate that team name. Now I got Hershiser, and he's got Matthew Boyd. Ann Belly, Acuna, Yelich, Nolan, Josh Bell, Ketel Marte, Frankie, and JT Romito. I think I got lucky with his low starter. This guy's team is unbelievable. Alright, a cutter gets a fly ball. Survive Belly, that was terrifying. Nice. Good catch, JT. Oh, how do you get a piece of that? All right, get to play Marte. Okay, two down. And Yelly's up now. Another terrifying. What a terrifying top three. All right, we snuck a fastball by him. Get there, please. That a boy, Jordan. All right, scoreless first. That's very big. Man, I still suck with Frankie. Nothing's changed. Though I did hit a triple with him. Come on, I've got two pitchers that don't throw hard. I need to capitalize. It's one of them. Oh my god, that was cheese. That's smoked in the gap. But that's going to hang up there, and Acuna's going to get it.
He gets there, and that's the second out. Fielder Christian Yelich.
Get up the gut. There you go. I just sit on that one. Nolan, this is the time to do some damage. Got a runner on, two out against a lefty. I need something here. That's ripped on the line. That's going to land still. All right, we got two on. You know what? I'm going to make a decision. KB can play left. We're doing this right now. Rip the gut. We're sending him. Challenging him. Come on, get in there, Yelly. I need this. Let's go. Let's go. Yes. Substitution pays off. Now we got another righty up. Alright, let's throw some junk. Now be ready for that high fastball. Ooh! JT ripped that. Oh, sir. Damn it. Why do I play these big ballparks? I do that to myself. These would have been home runs anywhere else. But we got a run. Oro, you did alright last time.
Get us started in the top of the second. The third baseman,
Nolan. Took a big swing. It's all right. You got that, Marte. You got that. Okay, one out. Josh Bell terrifies me. I feel like people are really good with him, and I am not. I haven't really used him a whole lot, so I never got his lightning card. I didn't get any lightning card. None of them felt worth it to me. Ooh, you gotta catch that. All right, we're gonna make a play at second. Cut it off. Cut it off. Cut it off. All right, it's just a dangerous single. That's all. KB, get that KB! I'll drop it back in. KB? Let's actually run to that one. Long out, but it's a big second out. Let's go. We got up now. Frankie. And he lines out the left, hopefully, as well. Oh my god, I thought he was going to overrun that. Yeah, he hung that one. Good rip, Marte. Alright, leadoff batter's on after two ugly first strikes. Tatis, batting 727. Oh, I thought it was a slider. Holy hell. There's a slider. Give me the fastball. Smoked into the gap. I don't know where that's going. See, that's a home run anywhere else. Why do I do this? Why do I pick this stadium? Because Monty smashes lefties. Springer's better versus righties, actually. All right, guys, Monty's the move. I'm never playing here again. God, this sucks. That's in the gap, though. That gets by him. Oh. Long single, because you guys, Monty's slow. All right, Frankie. This is big here. Big time. We need to increase this lead. That's crushed by Frankie Lindor! My God! Big bomb! Squared that shit up! Oh man, that felt good. Let's go! We're on Hall of Fame and we're hitting! I don't care if they throw slower, just doesn't matter. Get up the middle. And there's a hit for Rendon, too. This finest squad's killing it right now. Ah! Under it. Let's go, Nolan. Get down the line. Ah, pulled it. Throw it into center field. Okay. Big, big three-run homer by Frankie. That's what I'm talking about. Top of the third now. Now we gotta close this out. Alright, sweetie, you have one righty. The pitcher spot. And then two lefties. I'm playing the matchups. I'm not taking anything for granted here. Shit, especially when I'm gonna do that. It's a triple. Not what we wanted right there. Not what we wanted at all. You know what? That's alright. I'll take the out. I will trade a base for an out right now. All right, Kirby, you fought hard. You got the out you needed. I need that, Marte. I need that, Marte. What a catch! I will take that. What a catch by Marte. I needed that big time. Yeah, he's struggling now. Keep this inside. Boom, and a big strikeout. We got our first event win. I will take that. Good game by this guy. Good game. Oral Hershiser, two scoreless innings. Only gave up one hit. Frankie with a big bomb. Which, thank God I did that, because he would have tied it in the third if I wouldn't hit that homer. So I will take that all day. I'm definitely going to play more of this event, I think. I like it. It's playing on Hall of Fame, but it just feels right for some reason. I'm shocked that I was not overwhelmed by that, so I will take that. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. Let me know if you enjoyed watching the event games. Like I said, I might record a couple more of these and be playing this stuff offline, too, to try to get those 20 wins, because I love these finest cards. I'm actually going to try to get all of them. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please be sure to like, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, @SwirlyGames. Listen to my dad, and I'll see you in the next video.